A man from the East had acquired power. Real power. Beyond brute strength or deadly weapons. Beyond technology or gimmicks. It's the power all humans have, but few learn to harness. It subdues all enemies with the sheer force of its will. When fighters who wield this clash, the battle is epic. They see it in each other and form a brotherhood. It becomes a test of their souls. Maybe someday we'll be the spectators of such a battle.
That's what I'm talking about. Back in the action.
Faster! Nothing left.
I know that, but he was a true warrior, and you gunned him down like a thug.
This is not some peewee karate tournament, Travis. You do not play bows and go home. You are an assassin, and killing is how you win.
But
what? He fought honorably, so you want him to live? So he can come back stronger and cut you in half? You are developing a bad habit. First that dumb schoolgirl, now him? Just finish the job, or we will do it for you. These fights are not a sport.
Shit.